whatever the fuck banks every white YouTuber and or white person who like to defend other white YouTubers and or white people after they slip up and or willingly say nigger and or nigga.
I don't like your little games, don't like your tilted stage, the role you made me play, the fool, no, I don't like you.
There is no bathroom. There are no colored bathrooms in this building or any building outside the West Campus, which is half a mile away. Did you know that? I have to walk to Timbuktu just to relieve myself. And I can't use one of the handy bikes. Picture that, Mr. Harrison. My uniform, skirt below my knees, my heels, and a simple string of pearls. Well, I don't own pearls. Lord knows you don't pay colored enough to afford pearls.
Why can't I walk from the corner where the cab dropped me off to my apartment without someone yelling the N-word? Like, why is that a thing I'm dealing with?
I don't like your kingdom, Kate. You say once belonged to me. You asked me for a place to sleep, locked me out, and threw a feast.
What? You sit there and you use the term and someone corrects you and you scream at the top of your white and non-black people of color lungs.
But I'm not a racist.
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 But I'm not a racist. And I am absolutely convinced that none of you actually know what racism is. White people's definition of racism is hurt feelings instead of what it actually is, which is the systematic destruction of an ethnic group. Fuck your hurt feelings. Sit there offended when black people ask you not to use the term, and it is simply mind-boggling. When the fuck did this become about you?
Black.